Period poverty is defined as the inability to be able to afford sanitary products. In Ireland, 50% of women between the ages of 12 and 19 have struggled to afford these products. One in four girls have missed school days as a result of period poverty. This has very real implications for women's health, their mental health, their well-being, their education, participation in sport, and it contributes to gender inequality. In December, Kilkenny County Council passed my motion to recognise the issue of period poverty and to provide free sanitary products in council buildings. This is a public health issue, a human rights issue. Menstruation is not a choice, and no women in Ireland should be suffering as a result of period poverty.